Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Cole. And to you too.
You're not here yet, but that's a good thing to have. Can I have bacon sandwiches every day?
We're really getting to know you. Maybe a little too well, Cole. Hi, Audrey.
I'll start with a vowel, please.
Thank you. Start today with E.
And a consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
I.
Another consonant.
N.
Another vowel.
A.
Consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant, please.
R.
And I'll finish with a vowel.
Finish with O.
Jeez, Pam, speak to me.
BSS, so a company or its share situation. Hi, James.
Can I start with a consonant, please?
You can indeed start with C.
And another?
N.
And a vowel?
A.
And a consonant?
L.
And another?
S.
And a vowel?
E.
And another?
I.
And a consonant?
T.
And I'll finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with N.
So is that a lot?
We have got an 8.
Please, yes, here we go. 6 small. So you like the maths? We'll ask you again in a couple of minutes. Your 6 small ones are 6, 1, 9, 1, 10, and 5. And the target to reach 474.
10?
5 times 10, 50.
Plus 1 plus 1.
Plus 1 plus 1.
Is 52 is times 9.
Times by 9 for 468.
And add the 6.
And you got the 6 left over. That will do, 474.
Well, please.
Thank you, James. Y.
And another.
C.
And a third.
S.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
E.
And consonant to finish, please.
Lastly, D.
But that was Susie.
But you played that beautifully.
Please.
Thank you, Audrey. You.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
N.
Vowel, please.
E.
A consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
T.
And finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with A.
The I's the only thing left over there.
More, please.
Thank you, James. One large, 5 little. Almost the mathematical opposite of 6 small. Let's see. This time, the 5 little ones. 6, 1, 10, 9. And 8, and hopefully to make it easier, 25. And the target, 578.
Plus 8 plus 9.
27.
Times by 25.
675.
I've messed it up.
Oh, just the way the numbers fell. If you say 10 plus 9 is 19, 6 minus 1 is 5, plus 25 is 30, times those together for 570. And add on the 8, but not your average one large.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Roger. I.
And a consonant.
L.
Another consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
E.
Consonant.
C.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
G.
And another consonant.
Lastly, W.
I don't know how to pronounce that.
Motile.
Excellent, please.
Thank you, James. T.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
R.
And another.
X.
And another consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
U.
And finish with another vowel, please.
Finish with O.
Have.
Luxated.
Four small, please.
Two large and four small. Not too much daylight between you two. Let's see if this will change anything. The four small ones this time. 1, 10, 6, and 5. And the large two, 150. And your target, 770. Yep, you can do 710s or 1170s. Both of them are there.
Yeah.
6 plus 1 is 7. 100 plus 10, 110. Times them together.
That easy. Well done.
Thank you, James. P.
And another.
D.
And a third.
H.
A vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with O.
Yes, we've got an eight-letter word.
Ped, yeah.
Yeah, the sort of Leo.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Roger. A.
And a consonant.
R.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant, please.
P.
And another.
S.
And another.
L.
A vowel.
U.
Consonant.
R.
And the final vowel, please.
Final A.
Dictionary corner.
We've got a 7, I'm going to ask Susie.
That is a celestial.
Please.
Thank you, James. T.
And a second.
G.
And a third.
D.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
I.
And a third vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant.
K.
And another consonant.
W.
And finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with S.
Let's do it then. Last letters rhyme,
please, Rachel.
Thank you, Roger. A.
And the consonant.
R.
And another.
V.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
N.
Consonant.
H.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
D.
And the final vowel, please.
Final A.
Gives you a bit more of a cushion.
Eight letters.
Yes, well done. Well done.
Please, four small.
Time for some maths teacher magic here. Two large, four little final numbers game today. And they are 1, 5, 1, 3, 150. And the target, 869.
See?
150.
-3, -1.
-3 and -1, 146.
And then 5 plus 1 is 6 and multiply them.
And times them for 876.
4, 5, actual.
Well, you can get to one either side, actually. I got to 870, but this one was impossible, so that's a great effort.
Thank you, Rachel. I've got something for you, which is true. See this. Back in the day, back, we say, is the home of porridge. They pour it in, and then it would harden. Slice of that?
Absolutely not. Is that what your house is like?